what a friend. Have in the Lord Jesus. All of our sin. I'm so glad about it. That every grief he will bear. I find it is a privilege. Beyond every shadow of a doubt, we have to carry. Every day we have to carry. You can take everything. Whatever your problem is, tell God about it. Have we trials?
Have we trials?
Do you have any temptations? Oh, 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 oh. Is there trouble? Is something going wrong in your life? Is something going wrong in your home? Anywhere? Whatever you do, never be discouraged. Yourself up and go to God and begin to tell God all about it. The Lord in prayer. I want to say to each of you, in this life, there will be experiences that will often devastate you. And you will believe that my life is over. There will be times that failure will become a part of your life more than success. But it isn't the problem that you should concentrate on, but the solution. And that solution is Jesus. That's why I said we should never, 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 ever be discouraged. All I want you to do is smile to the Lord. Take it to every problem and every care. Take it to the Lord.